say Cinnamon Toad, play walking the floor. Cinnamon Toad, play walking the floor.
Guys,
there.
You know some Loretta Lynn?
Sure.
Yeah.
Ain't woman enough to take my man?
Yes. Oh. That was right up my right up my alley. Yeah, we'll do a little Loretta for you. I think we're in C on that one.
Yeah.
Or G. Oh, we're in G? Oh, sorry. Which one was it? What was I thinking? I don't know. Glad you're here.
Yeah. Hang on.
Pretty early for that.
Tell another joke. You had a
more blue. There you go. Welcome to the Legends.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm good. Thank
how are you?
I'm great.
All right. Good deal.
I'm just, yeah.
Yeah.
I had a whole lot of coffee.
That's right.
That's making life a lot better right now.
It's a wonderful thing.
Yes.
That's right. And hello, girls. You look beautiful.
Hello, doll.
Hello, doll. That's right.
Tyler, I was blaming it on you.
Look at you. You didn't even sit by the door.
Well, we got 20 screens over there,
yeah, but it wasn't him. Warmed up. I was blaming it on you.
No, comedy hour.
You ain't warming up.
Yes, sir.
No, he's playing it. Warmed up, and all of a sudden, yeah.
That instrument he's playing is what we like to refer to in Nashville as a weapon of mass confusion. It's called the middle school guitar.
Three, four.
Till 2:30 last night.
I know. I was trying to get to bed, and then I just stayed awake. At about 4 o'clock, I rolled out of bed. Figured, why not? Hey, I know what I want to do. Let's do a little Rose Garden. You up for it?
Sure.
All right.
Let me dial in
Which one?
Rose garden.
Oh, yeah.
It's been a long time. See?
See?
I'm all over it.
Take my mind. Don't let memories haunt me.
Mark Johnson.
Yeah.
Goodness. Hey, dirty Ashworth.
Well, on that note, let's swing one. Keep it going.
Well,
you do bubbles in my beer?
Sure.
All right.
We're in
eight. Is that right?
Yep.
Yay. I got one.
I've heard it before. They're just with a bottle.
102.
Oh, 102. Yeah. Okay.
Sometimes I'm on it.
Yeah. What's the top? What do you think?
We all have 3-4-1-2 and then
3-4-1-2.
Let's kick on.
Yeah, just play through the verse.
Yep.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Which you talk?
Sure if he heard it or not, so we'll do it again. One problem's too late.
Yeah. Yeah,
I played that with me before.
No, but
how are you?
My Spanish.
You never
know. Okay, okay.
Okay.
It's gonna be getting fun.
I made it behind him, but I had a chart. I don't have it now.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's just there's one key on top of it.
Well, if you just stay on the one, it'll work. Cause
yeah,
I'm gonna make it. It's one split five.
I got you.
Yeah. You wanna try it?
Is it a shovel?
No, it's just a two-bit. Mid tempo, two-bit.
Okay, okay.
All right.
Hang on, let me get.
What's it doing
on
the top?
It's over here. We're gonna try this. It's good to see you, baby. It's been a long, long while. We're both a whole lot older and seen a lot of miles, but things are really different now since the good old days. Been in some trouble since we went our separate ways. We'll have to say hello, maybe some other time instead. Cause you're wanted by the police. My wife thinks you're dead. Somebody spread the rumor that you had lost your life. Is that the way I heard it? That's what I told my wife. Now he's showing up and you're talking around. And I can see that one of us will have to leave this town. If you think that I'm in trouble, then you're crazy in your head. Cause you're wanted by the police. My wife thinks. Junior Brown there.
Girl.
He was just in town the other night. What year is he?
I think so.
he's playing somewhere.
Back?
I don't know if he ever got it back or not. I don't think he did.
I saw that floating around. I don't know if he ever did. Got it somewhere. Hey, well, these boys are hot. They want to know who you are. You're like, thank you. Tyler Hall is playing still. Y'all for the two people in here, but for the 20 that are watching online, they want to know who y'all are. And TJ Wilder's just sang you that song. Yes, they want to know who you were.
Oh, yeah.
The whole World Wide Web.
Oh.
Yes.
Was I on the internet?
Yeah. Dang. You're on the internet.
I'm glad you didn't tell me. I'd have been nervous. Holy cow.
Mark Johnson's on bass, y'all. And of course, if you don't know, this is Kevin Key. You'll see him downtown all damn day today.
Yeah. This is what we call a perfect storm.
Oh, yes. You'll either be talking more by the end of the day, or you just won't talk at all. I don't know. But we're glad you're here, nonetheless. Hey, we had a request for some Haggard, some Mama Tried. You want to do I'm Gonna Kill You? You want to shuffle it? You want to do I'm Gonna Kill You? 140.
What is it?
I'm Gonna Kill You at 140.
I'm Gonna Kill
You. Hey, you're gonna shuffle it. Why not?
I'm Gonna Kill You.
Oh, man.
Sir. Yo, walk this all the way through.
Owen Stewart's song.
Hey.
If you sing along. It's like the perfect love song.
Who wrote it?
That'd be Will Anderson.
You know? I can't remember when you were going to say. Boss said, well, you want the good news or the bad news? And the boss said, well, I'll have the good news first, I guess. She said, well, you're not sterile. Halfway house. That's for girls who won't go all the way.
Who's Charity, by the way?
Oh my gosh, y'all. Let's do a little edit. This guy knows it. I didn't know. I didn't ask that guy. He was too busy telling the joke. We're gonna try one we never tried before. I haven't seen these guys in like 2 years. I've texted them, but that's about all the more.
Except me.
I didn't send you a Christmas. I didn't send anybody Christmas cards this year.
I didn't get any Christmas cards.
I got one version of it. Yeah, I got it.
Well, we'll figure it out. We'll find it on the other side. Yeah, I haven't seen you in long enough time to keep your Christmas cookies.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Got a TM number.
I've got kind of the... This for a friend's Debbie. Okay. All those folks out in Pinewood area.
Remember the first Thank you.
on a Monday. Does any of you boys sing Come Monday, It'll Be Alright? That's what I thought about this whole time. I'm going to tell you a silly story, a very, very silly story, an embarrassing story. So Kevin plays for this guy named Wade Hayes every once in a while. Do y'all know who that is? Okay, well, if you know. Okay. Well, we were playing one time, a couple years ago, and it was cold like this, and I grew up on a farm out in Colorado. And so I'm used to having all these, like, icicles falling out of place. So it was just Wade and I. We went and got coffee in this really tiny, dirty gas station. And I can't tell you. I said to him, I go, so you grew up on a farm? He's like, yeah. And I said, do you ever get snot-sickles? What the hell did I just say? I do what I can, you know, to cut the tension. So if you see me wiping my nose today, you know, I'm just sparing you the old.
I used to have to pay extra for it if I
wanted. I know. I have to fling off. But if you want to hear anything, you just let us know where it sure tickled your hair. And we like that old school stuff. It comes out usually a lot better. What do you handsome fellas want to sing a song for these folks? Well, all right. You just don't be shy. We've got some good dancers over in the corner over there. All right. Well, then in that case, let's do, You're the Reason God Made Oklahoma. Since you know.
There's a full moon over Tulsa, and I hope it's shining on you. And nights are getting cold here in Cherokee County. There's a blue northern passing through. Well, I remember green eyes and a rancher's dog, but remember is all that I do. Thank you.
Where are y'all from? 1, 2, 3.
Florida.
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 All of you?
Just us.
Oh my gosh. Well, we're going to be in Fort Lauderdale on Friday. Is that close to you?
Not far. Oh, an hour.
We'll wait when we fly by. I hope it's sunnier down there.
Yeah,
oh, thank you. I know you have everything to do with that, but...
We've got some friends from Canada who snowbird down in Florida.
I know. Debbie said it's 42 down there.
She said it was 42 today, and I'm like, you're from Canada. That's like a normal day for you.
Well, it's probably even warmer, but, you know, you go to the south for a reason to be warm. So, I mean, that's still chilly. It is.
Yeah. I don't like it that cold.
Hey, you want to show off? You know, Kevin played I'll Come Running the other night on his acoustic. And I thought of you, and I thought, my gosh, we better do this with Tyler next time I see him. I'm a big Connie Smith fan, and a big old fan of steel guitar. And this guy.
Connie Smith, like, I have
a chart for it if you need it.
I do.
There's got to be a name to it.
Where is
it?
Well, after all this preparation, I hope I'm not the one who butchers.
G, A flat, and A.
What's the feel?
Yeah, trying to be. Well,
1, 2, 3.
There are so many numbers. Thank goodness I don't have to worry about that. You want to do that again? We should do that every time. You still know it. What are you talking about?
I like everybody's. Let me remind you guys, we've got a tip jug up here. That's how we make a living down here on Broadway. You don't. There's no pressure. You don't have to put money in our jug. We never want to pressure anybody. That's not how we do it. Although I would like to mention, Jesus loves a giver. But there's no pressure. No pressure at all to drop a 10 or a 20 in there. We appreciate it so much. Thank y'all very much for whatever you put in there.
Oh, well, does somebody sing that? Is that so good? Hey, I gotta tell you, since you're talking about Jesus and loving givers, I was listening to the sermon, and it was so funny. The guy says, how many millennials are in this church right now? And I feel like so many of them were millennials. And he's like, oh my gosh. He said, I hope your parents are giving for you because you're not known for it. I thought, oh my gosh, I don't know how I got away with it, but you can't lie, right? I'm going to go check to see if we got any requests. All right.
We had a request for this song that Linda Ronstadt is known very well for recording, but the actual original recording of this song was by the great Roy Orbison.
Yeah.
sweet day, gonna take away this hurt inside. And I'll never be blue, all my dreams come true. All blue.
Tyler Hall's on steel guitar. Woohoo! For those of you who don't know what steel guitar is, it's not in country music anymore these days, but it's one of my favorite instruments. I don't know. I mean, it's in, you're playing. What's the fella you're out on the road with? Aaron Lewis? I mean, he's smart enough. He's got a good old steel guitar.
It's pretty funny when the guy that uses the most steel guitar is in a hard rock band for years before.
Well, the folks from Florida were wanting to know what we're doing in Florida before you could tell the story. We're going to go on the country music cruise. And can you tell the folks, because they were wanting to know about it. I don't remember who's on it this year.
I know who I'm working with.
Who are you working for? That's about all I remember.
Wade Hayes and Johnny Lee, T. Graham Brown, David Frizzell, and her.
Oh, yeah, and me.
She'll be playing on there too.
Holland, America? Yeah.
All in America.
Five years
on then? On the New Amsterdam. This will be the fifth year I've done it.
So. Yeah. Yeah, it'll be fun. So I think they're sold out this year, but if y'all want to book for next year, we don't get a commission, but it's fun, I'll tell you that much. Hey, we had a request for some Jeannie Seely. Little Don't Touch Me. We'll do that in Boy. That's what married life is.
That's right, that's it. It's the sound of all the married folks here.
Your hand is like a torch. Each time.
Come in.
taste. That's all I know. It's pretty. As we're pretty. Hey, can we do a fast one? Can we? Yeah. Would you do my favorite Jerry Reed song that I do, that I know? Y'all want to do it? Little Eastbound or Down?
Oh, God.
Yeah, we were all happy right up to what?
Was that in the drummer?
No,
that
was
the
okay.
It's all the same.
Yeah.
Yeah,
but
do
you
know
it
and
do
I just need prayer for it. Yeah, see you on the other side.
Got a number?
I don't have it anyway, don't worry about it.
Okay. You know it?
Thank you. Yeah, it's probably a little bit up.
A little up?
Oh, I'm sorry. Surprise me!
Okay, alright, let's do this one.
Never mind the brakes, let it all hang out, 'cause we got run away. We're here.
Yeah.
That is why we're here. pickpocket? Yeah, I don't know. If y'all want to hear anything, you let me know. I'll try to remember it. I'm good at forgetting, but unless Kevin and I are arguing, then I don't forget anything. That was funny.
Good thing y'all never argue.
Yeah, right.
No, we don't. She just talks and I listen.
Yeah, I don't want to hear not the other. Hey, since you're good at the singing and I'm going to pass the chip jug, why don't you do one?
Oh, goodness.
I know. Y'all, it's still snowing out. That's just nuts. I'm going to have to go grocery shopping on the way home because everything's going to be gone. It's probably already off the shelves.
Milk and bread.
Don't get too cozy. I know, well, you know. All right, I'm going to go pass that little tip jar. If y'all, that's how we pay the boys and you know, blame Willie for that. But, light bulb.
G, F sharp.
I'll get there.
Thank you.
country jazz. Hang on with your life.
Here's one I bet you've heard before. That was the first transgender song.
What?
Betty's gonna be a man someday.
We're Facebook Live, folks. Thank y'all.
Michael. Well, you know, I've heard two stories on that song, and one of them was that one, and the other one was somebody was going to do an interview with Merle, and it was with Roly Poly, and it was like a college kid who didn't know any better. Have you heard this one? And whoever was the band guy getting into Merle, he said, "Hey, ask him about Betty." So the guy walked in and asked him about Betty. There's no Betty in the song. It's the lyric is, "Bet he's gonna be a man someday," but you know, Betty. Yeah, all right. Maybe it's funny in my head. Or me and the drummer thought it was funny, but that was it. Hey, we got a request for Memories to Burn. Memories to Burn. Little Gene Watson, newest member of the, well, about to be on the Grand Ole Opry. Yeah.
Good for her. I love her.
Yeah, I've got all her records.
I love her.
Y'all.
I'm so bright.
What key is this? I'm sorry.
Kilo. It's like that. They got two sentences left and I don't have to do it. I can sit down.
Did she say when I get drunk out there or when I get drunk out there?
Well, all the above.
If y'all like to dance and you need a partner, come grab our steel guitar player. He's an excellent dancer.
And a great kisser.
He loves to dance.
Very light on his feet.
He loves long walks on the beach, favorite color is blue, if you think you might want to
know. How does Sara feel about this? Does she know? hey, we had a Patsy Cline request to do Crazy. We'll do that in A.
Once again, speaking of Crazy, come get our steel guitar.
I'm changing it up. Pick one.
Thank you.
love these boys, y'all.
Thank you.
I knew you did.
I'm gonna survive that song being in beat.
You survived it. Oh man. I'm trying to get all the requests in. Let's see. Those girls over in the corner wanted to hear some Dolly, and I told them I could screw up a Dolly. Can we do Coat of Many Colors? Oh, well, okay, we'll do that one too. All right. Yep, Phil? Coat of Many Colors. Like, we gotta get the Dolly. Dolly's done. Hey, you know,
it was Dolly's birthday yesterday.
It was Dolly's birthday
the
other day.
Really?
The only thing that I can afford like Dolly is my fake eyelashes.
You know, she's got little bitty, bitty, tiny feet. You know really why? Small feet. You know why? Because nothing grows in the shade. That's what you're going to remember.
Oh,
gosh. I'm that's terrible. Wait a minute. Hey, she's back there in the back.
No,
that's just two bald-headed men sitting next to each other. I'm sorry. I was going to keep you there.
Yeah, if I thought I was bad earlier, I don't know about that.
You know, Dolly always say, you know, it takes a whole lot of money to look this cheap.
True story. Well, since this is your favorite song, if I lose the lyrics, I'm just gonna look at you.
Thank y'all. Merry Christmas.
Yeah,
I'll be here before you know it.
Choose to hadn't seen each other in a couple of years. It was a family reunion to come play. I mean, we're not really family, but I don't know. Sometimes we text each other like we are. Actually, I wouldn't say half the stuff I say to you to my family. My mom already prays for me as it is. She'd be like, what is wrong with me? Oh, man. Can I borrow your phone with the lyrics to that? It's been a long time since I've done that song. To the girl crush. I'm live, but I don't know if I even have the battery left on stuff. I think we did that in C. Yeah, boys. I think. That's pretty new. They're still breathing. But Dolly is too, but you know, she's just great.
No, you to start with, I think.
Maybe I'll be through it. Let's see. Hello. They're going to let me borrow the phone. If somebody hot texts you, I might stop singing for a minute. Hold on. It decided to play.
You going to swipe left or swipe right?
I don't know what it's doing, but it's telling me a story right now. That's your constant job. I don't know how to work that.
Long blonde hair. I want
it a few times. Whew, you had that back. Thank you. Y'all are good. If you want to hear anything, well, you just let us know. It turned out all right. I was saying it a couple of years ago.
Kane Brown?
Yeah, wait, what?
Any Kane Brown?
No.
Zucone?
No. We like to do those folks who are no longer breathing for the most part. That's my cup of tea. I'm sorry, I don't know that fella, but... Oh, good. Okay. Well, in that case, I saw some of you folks walk in, and I want to do these songs. Boys are going to take a short pause for the cause. I wrote this song for my grandpa a couple years ago, and he was in World War II, and I didn't really get to know him real well, but he's a farmer in Iowa, and anyway, for everybody who served, I just want to say thank you. It means the world to me. For the farmers, fields failing, for the homeless and the poor, for the hungry and the crippled, may your faith be restored. For the dying and discouraged, not sure they can go on. If you need a reason or believing, I've got one nation under God, where we can say Christ is Lord. For the red, white, blue shining through, amazing grace on the old barn door. For old time tent revival, singing sweet hour of prayer, as we fly our flag of glory. What a Savior God, who cares? For church bells Sunday morning, and potlucks in the park, grandma's hugs and compassion, and grandpa's purple heart. As an eagle flies in the evening sky, or a child says a bedtime prayer. If you're needing a reason for believing, I've got one nation under God, where we can say Christ is Lord. Or the red, white, blue shining through, amazing grace on the whole barn door. Steel player chiming in the back. coffee? I got some coffee down there.
You got some last bite.
Who?
Dixie Chicks. No, that's
I love this one's monitoring. Where are y'all from?
California.
California. Hey, well, it's good to have you here.
Who's his last bite? Leave him back, right?
Well,
Dixie Chicks.
Hey, y'all. No. Bye. Thanks for hanging with us. You do landslide, don't you? You do not. I do not. Thank y'all. Thank you. Thank you. All right. I heard these boys. Are they coming back? Yes. Oh, I just banged my tooth on the light. Yes. We like you. Come back. I get to see this guy all the time, you know. I don't get to see you all the time. You get paid by the note, right? Oh! I can't.
I used to have the same thing.
Well, I had some, and then, it's all over the board. And they have to read it, and I can't read it, you know.
Okay.
That would be the other thing. Well, how about these boys? I like that they're here. They made my day. Hey, you boys want to sing a song? So I can go do what you did? Alright, sounds like a plan to me. You want to do one of your boss's songs or something?
I can.
I mean, it's whatever you want.
I can if you want me to.
Alright.
Y'all want that's good old steel guitar song.
Girl. Y'all know Josh Turner? Do you know who that guy is? Oh, okay. Well, he's about to tell you who Josh Turner is.
That's right, folks. Josh Turner. TJ Wilder works for Josh Turner. He sells t-shirts for Josh. And
just kidding. Been selling t-shirts for him now for 15 years.
Oh.
Kevin went to school with him.
You played the demo, didn't you?
Yeah, I did the demo on Long Black Train,
You knew him back when he was wearing overalls all the time.
Yeah, 20 plus years ago. Yeah.
Just the other day.
When he had the mullet and the overalls.
And was a little more socially awkward than he is now.
Bless his heart.
All right.
I was playing talking with him.
That's why I said that on my
Facebook Live.
We still Facebook.
Well, if I have a battery, we are.
Scott, man.
Yeah, we got a few left. Go for it. Hi, Sarah.
All right, we'll do this one for you. The dance floor is open. I expect to see at least one couple out here on the dance floor on this.
Thank you.
You screwed up though.
Tyler knows the encore version. Well, Josh Turner for you then.
Do you remember?
Oh, goodness gracious. By the way, y'all, that's Sara Simmons. Y'all make some noise for Sara. She's going to turn off the old Facebook Live.
I say hi, bye.
So you can go back.